Go!
Good one, ready. Gotcha, bitch.
I'm so sorry.
Okay.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh.
okay. Okay.
Ow! What?
Sandy's Treedome, the worst level
in the game. I was not at all satisfied with it. It was a mess.
Okay, well, I wanted to start from the beginning, really. Firstly, it was a maze of snow walls where your enemies were wormy, nut alarm, and these nut bots. The nut bots would stun you, wormy would get in your face and sometimes trigger Sandy, and the nut alarm would automatically trigger if, you know, he spotted you. You were originally going to be using torches to melt the ice off the door, and eventually, when we playtested it, and other playtesters who played through this, didn't like it at all, and I 100% agree, it was abysmal. So we moved on to reworking the level. We made the Treedome, not a maze. We made the tree actually explorable inside, and changed the whole torch gimmick to a flamethrower that you would have to build with different parts. While it is still a bit tedious, it was more enjoyable to play through, especially the dynamic of going outside and inside, you know, the whole speed sort of difference there.
Now, there is one more aspect to this whole ordeal. Fun fact, this was not a no-death level at first. This was a time trial. And guess which part of this level was the time trial? The part where you ran around and collect all the parts of the flamethrower. And you want to know the time that we estimated it to be? 10 minutes and 45 seconds. That's right. A 10 minute 45 second time trial that we thought was a brilliant idea at first. And then looked at it compared to other levels and was like, this is no. Stop.
That level was not at all suited for a time trial anyway, the way it was designed.
We definitely salvaged as much as we could from this level.
Yeah.
I know a lot of people were craving a hibernation scenario, and while we did deliver, I think this is personally my least favorite level out of the bunch, right in front of Mermelaire. For two entirely separate reasons. Mermelaire was just more of a lot of technical problems from my standpoint. And Sandy's Treedome was more of like technical problems in terms of execution from, I feel like, your standpoint to an extent.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So long story short, we both screwed up a couple of levels. Those levels are probably not going to be great in their own right. But, we learn from our mistakes. We learn not to be stupid. And we learn not to always rely on 3 a.m. thoughts.
And we learned not to, record without your mic recording,
stop